pretty cool. That's the thing, it's not under pressure, no propellant. It's got some solvent in it.
You know, right.
I think eventually what's going to happen is aerosol cans are going to be thing of the past down the road, I think.
If it's a federal government thing where they come down hard on it, or just, you know, people are tired of puncturing their cans and recycling their cans, that kind of thing.
So. Yeah, when you keep using it so I can get a little video of it and show my boss.
Oh, that tip come off?
Those tips interchangeable?
So.